Nathan Horton takes on Marlow. Joe Thornton gets it back to Marc-Andre Vlasic and gets popped pretty hard at the Boston line.
Marchand got him. He was working him over. I think possible. And look at that open ice hit by Brad Marchand on Big Joe Thornton. Take the body. You play guys that have that kind of skill, even if they're 6'4", 230, you can still take the body on them.